Rachel Northcutt. I'm with Stuart today. We're going to go over two great versions of the bow and arrow stretch. Bow and arrow stretch targets your thoracic spine, and its goal is to restore rotation mobility into that upper part of your back. First version is the basic bow and arrow, so I'm going to ask Stuart to be set up 90 degrees at the hip, 90 degrees at the knee. We're going to isolate the stretch to his upper back. He's going to imagine he's drawing a bow on an arrow and rotate back. Back we go, and then forward we come. Repeating that one more time, aiming to keep the hips even, knees even, and returning back. That's a really nice one to start with. If we want to be a bit more aggressive, we can get Stuart to bring that bottom arm up, and he's going to stabilize his knees and his hips there. I'm going to go a little bit deeper into the stretch and go back into that same movement, see if we can get right back into that nice bow and arrow stretch, then come back. Really great exercise. We often find that stiffness in the thoracic spine can be a contributing factor to your hip pain, knee pain, back pain, neck pain, and even shoulder pain.